Yo, hello my people, this is Ziomek, and today I'm listening to a group, I guess, called The Jets. I never heard that name. Nope, doesn't ring any bells. And it's their song called Crush On You. So it's gonna be interesting, because I never heard of them. I know that it's from 80s, I think it's from 80s, that's all I know. So I'm going in blind. I'm going blind into this one, but you guys, you wouldn't suggest me bad stuff, right? I mean, I don't remember if you ever did, but you know. But yeah, let's go. The Jets, Crush On You. PvPG, so that's for everyone. Yep, does sound and look like 80s. Okay, so I understand what the song is about. So this one girl has a crush on this guy, but obviously she wouldn't tell him that. She only told that as a secret to her friend, and well, that friend told to that guy. I guess that's how it is. Okay, we'll talk later. Oh, I like how they're dancing. So there was this one moment where they showed us whole band from the top, and you know, I saw how well all of their moves were coordinated. That was beautiful. That was my favorite moment of the song, I think, as of right now. It looks like this whole video was recorded in, I mean, they started video by just hitting record, and they had enough practice that they pulled it off in one try. Like, they didn't need to edit everything. Well, they needed to edit, obviously, but like, they didn't have to cut anything out, right? I don't know, like, I see possibility there that we just did all this in one try and we didn't have to, you know. He's dancing on a piano, on keyboard. Okay, so yeah, I guess I got the theme of the song, right? I mean, there's not much to get. It's just that she's shy, but she has a crush on you, but she doesn't want you to know because, like I said, she's shy. Both of them. Any of them family members? No. Oh, it's not one of those. But oh yeah, I got it. No, I don't know actually. Yeah, like it felt simple. The song felt simple but effective. Like, I wanted to dance. If I was standing up, I would have started dancing. It still made me move. Lyrics, simple lyrics, you know, nothing that makes you think too much, but it's something where you listen to have fun. And I feel like teenagers back in the 80s must have really enjoyed the song. Not just this song, but I think Jets has that type of style where young people back then really danced to them, enjoyed their lyrics and members of a band, right? I mean, it's not for everyone today because some people, younger people, they don't understand this older music, but overall, I see why it says classic at the bottom right. Yeah, I could listen to this. No problem. I enjoyed it. So, yeah, you want me to do more Jets? Tell me in the comments below. You want to give me some info on the Jets? Also do that in the comments below. I promise I'll read you. If I like it, I'll leave a star. No, a heart symbol. And yeah, guys, I guess I'll see you next time. So, thank you for watching. Keep suggesting, and I'll see you on the next one. Have a good day. Goodbye.